you ask me why this is important to you now. You're stepping into the dark shadows of your closet and you're turning the lights off to get undressed. You're regularly talking to yourself worse than you would talk to anyone you know, maybe even your enemy. You're saying, "You look so fat. I'm so huge. I'm ugly. I'm dumb. I feel like a blimp. I look horrendous in this." You're looking at the negative. Everything that's going wrong, you're making excuses constantly for why you aren't working out. Why you didn't eat what you were supposed to. Why you're not going out. Why you're not growing in your relationships and your career. You're staying home because you're too tired and you have nothing to wear. And in your mind, you're comparing yourself to everyone else. Right now, you're comparing yourself to family members and colleagues and friends, and you're secretly wanting the Halle Berry body for yourself. The secrets of Love Yourself Naked come from my own personal journey, my own personal experience. And they might not be new secrets to you. You might have heard a similar story before. But my hope is that if you're listening here today and it resonates with you, then it might be a wake-up. Time for you to transform. My story comes from the child, the teenager, the young girl in her 20s, and the woman sitting here today in her 30s. I learned that my body got attention and it validated me in some way. Either positive validation or negative validation, my belief systems began to form. My thoughts, they started then, that I didn't feel like all those other girls looked. I felt empty. I often felt sad. I began to binge eat. I would eat Hostess cupcakes regularly, sometimes one, two, and three in a sitting. Barbecue potato chips were my favorite, and I would eat bag after bag after bag, sometimes a few a week, if not more. And I'm talking the big bags. I lived on Coca-Cola. It's all I drank, almost intravenously. I began filling myself up with everything that I could. Food, to boys, to friendships, to alcohol, to cigarettes, a pack a day, and I filled myself up with a lot of other things too. I had some hard lessons learned. I suffered from, I dealt with, and I overcame illness, sickness, migraines, infertility, addictions, miscarriage. I may not look like you, I may not talk like you, I may not have had the same journey and story. Hell, I might not wear the same dress size or bra size for that matter. And you might be sitting there thinking, oh, easy for her to say. She's young, she's petite, she's got a pretty face. Easy for her to love herself naked. But no, not me. Not possible for me. I could never love myself naked. Not this body. Pain is pain. It's relative. And everyone wants to say that they had it worse off. Well, I had this and I had that. And everyone's gonna say their story is worse. And it's not about that. What it is about is the pain that connects us all. And the thoughts that we have that create our reality. So I am here to tell you that I get you. And I do get your pain. But I'm also here to tell you to stop playing small. That this journey is about stretching yourself, stepping outside your comfort zone. And don't think for a second it's easy, because there's times when it's tough. But is it worth it? Yes. Just ask all the other women who have done it. This is my story of Love Yourself Naked. What is yours?
A pivotal moment happened when I became empowered. I found self-worth as a woman. I've spent $30,000 on coaching programs over the years, plus lectures and trainings and online programs, not to mention schooling and university, college, books, and all of my life experiences. I'm a certified life coach, a certified health practitioner, member of the American Association of Drugless Practitioners. I study from and have mentors of the best nutrition educators in the world. I started my first business when I was 21, a full-time college student, and within the first year we had revenue of over $235,000. Ended up eclipsing over $2 million in revenue before I said goodbye years later. Business now is my life purpose. It's my passion. I've taken different pieces of all of my learning and life experiences, and I have developed Love Yourself Naked.
So how do you begin the journey to love yourself naked? You first begin by owning your thoughts and owning the fact that your thoughts create your feelings and they create your reality. They create where you are living right now, your belief systems, the emotions and memories that you hold about your body and what you're supposed to look like or be like, what you're supposed to eat, what you're supposed to think. We're gonna change that. And when you change your thoughts, you change your body. When you change your food, you change your cells. So we're gonna begin with here in the heart. We're gonna begin up here in the head. And we're also gonna begin with what you put in your mouth. And we're gonna get your body in shape. And we're gonna follow the 7 steps to love yourself naked, which is my signature program that's proven it works. And it's the journey to begin to love yourself naked. If I could help you get through that extra layer that's dampening your sparkle, what would that do for you? The Love Yourself Naked private mentorship program is coming up soon. And it's amazing. And it's a huge value to your life. But I would never ask you to invest in it or sign up for it unless I offered you something of real value first. And that's why in the coming weeks ahead, I'm gonna give you some concrete tools that you can follow of the Love Yourself Naked journey that you can implement into your life right away around your lifestyle, around your schedule. No matter what you look like, no matter how you feel about your body, about your life, and about where you're going, no matter how impossible you think it might be to love yourself naked, you're gonna find these tools can help you on your journey. And you're gonna be surprised, blown away. You'll probably laugh a little, maybe even cry. But missing this could hold you back from being the person you're meant to be. And I'm so glad and blessed that I said yes years ago to the numerous coaching programs that I debated about in my life, because that has brought me to my journey of Love Yourself Naked, and I want to share it with you. What now? Well, this is perfect for the woman and man who is the dedicated, overworked, busy, on-the-go entrepreneur, career professional who wants to get healthy, wants to live a naturally loving life, but they're not sure what the next steps are. Perfect for the overwhelmed, busy, stressed-out mom who loves her life, she loves her children and her family, but she's so far away from the Love Yourself Naked moment that, you know, it just doesn't even seem like a reality to her. The Love Yourself Naked private mentorship program is coming up, and I'm gonna be unveiling all kinds of great tidbits in the coming weeks. But first, this next video, video number 2, I'm gonna share with you the number one problem that most women and men face when they're looking to build a long-term healthy lifestyle. For more information on Love Yourself Naked, on the Love Yourself Naked private mentorship program, on me, Renee Heigl, visit reneeheigl.com right below. Check out the Love Yourself Naked program page for more info. And please, if you like it, tweet it. And find me on Facebook and all the other social networking sites available out there. We'll see you next time on video number 2.